but how much do you spend on training for all of your property? I mean, how much goes into that? Do you have an HR person? Do you have a train? I mean, just tell me what goes into the process.
Millions.
You hire a new person, what happens?
Millions. I spend millions of dollars. The company spends and the franchisees, if you added it all up, it's probably one of the single most expensive things on the P&L, because at the end of the day, you are trying to capture what happened in the back of the house. I think it's art and science. I don't think this is all science. I don't think this is all art. You can't have everything on your menu have the same food cost, and it can't be the same labor intensive. I think everybody would argue, I'm willing to spend a whole bunch of time and effort to make something if a bunch of people are going to buy it. If one guy a day is coming in for my, you know, fish special, probably not worth the effort. If 10, 20, 50 people a restaurant are coming in a day and saying, wow, this item is really fabulous, it's worth expensive food cost or expensive labor. But there has to be some kind of, and I know this word is like, everybody hates this word, but there has to be some way to average this out. I can't have everything on the menu have the same amount of labor and the same amount of food cost. It just won't work. There have to be some easy upsell items where I can make some money, and there has to be some stuff that costs more. In the end, it's this simpatico. It's the balance of the art and science, and then you get a food server who's out there selling it to your guests and trying very hard to, you know, come back with what's the right thing. But that's always going to be art and science, and it's millions of dollars we spend on training, and you figure you get it right part of the time, not all the time. You know, I'll put things on a menu, and 3 months later, I'll look at each other, and it's like, how the hell did this thing not make it? It went through testing. It was the greatest item. We loved it. There was passion. The food server and the consumer said, can't stand it. Mm. So it comes off, and you replace it with something else. I mean, that's the nature of the beast, I think.
How about talk about